Harwood is now in the lead.
Thank you, Will.